ABC 3340's Kevyn Stewart is live in Montgomery with that story. Kevyn?
Dave, no doubt you know that the overwhelming majority of miners in our state are from Central Alabama. This morning, miners from Tuscaloosa County and Jefferson County got in their cars and drove here to Montgomery to give lawmakers an earful. It's the march on the State House. The message is loud, very loud.
What we want, safety! What we want, now!
It is clear and like a drumbeat.
What do you want?
Safety!
What do you want?
Now!
Hundreds of mine workers showing up in force.
It's about strength and numbers and also about getting the job done.
To let state lawmakers know, three state mine inspectors is unacceptable for 63 mines, not acceptable for teenager Chuck Riddle. His father has worked the mines for 30 years.
I won't even come home every day.
Governor Bob Riley's press office points out it is pushing for the largest budget for the Department of Industrial Relations, just over $1 million. It includes money for three more mine inspectors. The miners' union says at least $3.6 million is what's needed. House Majority Leader Ken Guin.
And this administration has just dropped the ball, and they've let these coal mines down.
But the governor doesn't get everything he wants.
Well, he doesn't even ask for it.
You need to know it is the legislature that writes the final budget. The governor's office emphasizes that fact. Representative Guin believes something can be worked out. What that might be is still unclear. Meantime, veteran miner Randall Riddle emphasizes this.
Life is more important than making a dollar bill.